Hopefully that fixed it. Welcome back. Yay, it's working. Thank you for the like. Probably because I was playing around with the webcam thing. Sound is low. How about that? That's way too high. All right, better. Hello. Okay. Oh, do I have the wrong microphone on? Is it clear? Is that the microphone you... Oh, I don't even know if I have the right microphone on. Should. Usually it defaults to the blue. Okay. I think it was because I was playing with the webcam. It froze everything up. Excellent. Hello. You come find me, Luna. Hello. No, that's Luna. I don't know where Snowball is right now. Sure, he'll be down in a little bit also. That was a cat. Oh, here he comes. I heard him, heard a thump in the bay upstairs. What, Luna? Hello? Come here. What? What? Come on. Hey. Talking to the people? You talking to people? Hmm? Here comes Snowball. Hey, Snowball. Yeah, can I talk to you? Okay. Mine don't talk when they want food. They just sit and stare at you. Right? Mine'll be purring and then they'll even meow while they're purring.
Right?
All right, Rising Gamers, you have a safe trip tomorrow. Drive safe. And have a good day. Night. Sleep. Oh, thank you, Raising Gamer. Oh. Thank you, thank you. Nice chatting with you, too. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Good night. Have a good night. Safe trip tomorrow. What are you doing, Snowball? Snowball's being quiet for once. Hello. Hello. Come on. Come here. Come here. Yeah, come here. Darn kids. My kids never have that problem. They never give me off. Let's see. They just meow. It's getting harder to diamond paint on this corner because I got the camera above me. So you gotta make sure. Won't get in its way. Oh, you'd miss your kids. Hello. What's up? you doing back there? Checking things out over there. About 35 to 40 hours. I'm almost done with it. And welcome to the channel, Corey Martin, Big Papa. It's kind of funny saying that. Almost done with it. After I get done with this little square, I'll show everybody how far it is. The size is a 30 by 40. It's not a big one, but it's not one of the really small ones either. Yeah, it's a good hobby. It's, to me, it's relaxing. That's what I like doing. You know, it relaxes me. Takes my mind off of things. I think the biggest I've done was I think it was a 40 by 40 was the biggest I've ever done. Or 40 by 45. I think it was a 40 by 40. I don't like being tied up to a painting for too long. Because I don't stop once I start. I just keep plugging away till I'm done with it. I don't have a big stash. I only have, I think, 4 that I have to do. And probably when I get down to 2, then I'll order some more. Yeah. What? What? I have mine set up at the bar here in the basement. I was using the kitchen table, but I can't sit for that long anymore. So now I'm in the basement. And I stand while I'm diamond painting. What you looking at? What do you want? Yeah? Hi. Hello. Hello? Yes, I do stand while I'm diamond painting. I'm only alive a lot right now because I'm not working. As the first of the year, I'm going to go back to work. So then I might try to do it once a week. Well, I used to have sciatic pain. Haven't had it in a couple months, so fingers crossed. So sitting down was not an option for me. But yeah, I stretch my back out a little bit, you know, every 10, 15 minutes. And it's not like I'm bent over it. I'm more leaning against the bar, so it's all good. You guys hungry? Are you hungry? Should I get you guys some food? I'll be right back in about 1 minute and I'll answer your question. Come on. All right, I'm back. What I'm going to do for my next painting is, all right, I'm going to kind of scroll it here because it is going to be that. It's kind of a boardwalk and a sunset water. That's going to be a 40 by 40. I do have a lit. Oh, you're asking Corey if he has a lit pad. Light pads are a good thing to have. All right, have a good one, Corey Martin. Thanks for stopping in. Hello, Diamond Painting with Nicole. M. How are you doing? Thanks for stopping in. Excellent. Hello, Anna. How are you doing? Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. All done eating, Snowball. You done eating? Want me to throw that? This. You ready? One. Two. I already threw it. It's open air. Ready? There you go. All right, you have a good night, JJ Space. Thanks for stopping in. This is what it looks like so far. Yeah, it looks all right. Yeah, it's called The Spirit of the White Wolves. And there is not one white drill in the whole painting. That is my biggest gripe about this one. There's not one white. All right. I appreciate you guys stopping. I'm going to get out of here. I'll finish this up tomorrow. All right. Thank you. And bye.